Yeah.
Got a senior breakfast. Little team thing. Still.
Mace didn't get no food.
I didn't get no food. I already ate though.
But it was good. Senior night tonight. Starting off the festivities bright and early. Birthday boy. Birthday boy.
No, I really do with you.
He gets 18 spankings.
Day is already starting out great. Breakfast is great. We got our food paid for by somebody else in the restaurant. We're just getting blessed today, and it's gonna be a fantastic day. And we're gonna go out there and have a good day at school, and we're gonna go win the game tonight. And it's gonna be a fantastic day to be a Wildcat.
Vlog off? Little vlog off, Coach?
Okay, Eli. What's your goal for today?
You know, get in there, get the dub, you know what I'm saying?
Valid. Valid.
Is it recording?
Matt, what's your goal for tonight?
You know, go for 20 plus.
Bitches.
Oh my God! Dude, why would you do something like that?
It's his birthday, you know, I had to lock in.
Dude, that's crazy, Jaden.
This is not my boyfriend.
Oh my God. Just ended your whole relationship.
He won't do it for me. He won't do it for me.
No, that's tough.
What?
That was for you.
No.
What was what?
You're just, you guys look so guilty right now. So guilty.
We don't know what you're talking about. It was a song. We were playing it.
Sure.
Yeah. How you feeling? How you feeling about the game tonight, Miss Love?
You better win.
Oh yeah.
Yes. How are you feeling about the game?
I'm excited.
Excited?
I'm ready.
Okay.
I'm ready to go play I haven't played all season.
Can we get a dunk tonight?
Yes. It's gonna happen.
Yes.
It's gonna happen.
I mean, you're like 6 inches from the rim.
A little more than that.
A little more than that?
A little more than that.
Okay.
But yeah.
A foot? Can you jump a foot?
I don't know. I can't dunk really. I have no bounce. I have no bounce. Like, they literally made a whole movie about it. White man can't jump.
Yes, you can.
So see, I'm actually playing in this game tonight. It's gonna be different from the last one. So I got Benny
What's
Boy
up?
Here.
I'm taking over the vlog.
We got the vlog takeover.
We're gonna be vlogging as a student section.
So
you know.
I'm gonna pass the torch on to him. He's gonna take you guys around. It's gonna be special. So enjoy.
Yo, what's good? We're back on the vlog here. Pop out at the girls game. Say what's good to the vlog. Yo, we got the girls game. Out here, hey, we're ready. Maroon out, prep no maroon, baby. It's gonna be a good one.
If he pulls a B star, he's going for 30.
B star for 30.
Oh,
zoom in here.
Yodi, okay, nothing, okay,
no reverse call.
All right, bet.
Okay, first question.
Scoot closer.
How many continents are there, and can you name them all?
Nigga, no way.
I don't know. I swear to God, I don't know that. Yeah, I don't know.
All right, next question. What year did the U.S. gain independence from Great Britain?
I don't know. I should either.
What two teams are playing in the Super Bowl?
The Eagles and the Chiefs.
Who you got winning?
Eagles.
Why?
Because they're just better. And Jalen Hurts is just a good-ass nigga. That's what he is.
That's a great analogy there, folks.
What's up, guys? It's E. Dotty Emily. And who are we with tonight?
Jackson Jones.
All right, I have a few questions for you. Actually, just one question. Would you rather have nipples for fingers or fingers for nipples?
Fuck.
I know, it's hard.
Probably nipples for fingers.
And why?
Because I feel like having some fucking like that 24/7 has got to be weird.
We're back in with another interview. Who are we with? J.R. Wall. J.R. Wall, rank your top three fast food. Okay, sleeper, McDonald's, top one. Two, I'm going In-N-Out. Ooh, three, Chick-fil-A. Okay, if you're going to Chick-fil-A, what's your go-to order? Okay, so I get a chicken sandy. Which kind? Chicken Sandy, classic Chicken Sandy, with American cheese, no pickles, and then get this, strawberry shake, right? and then instead of the fries, I get mac and cheese. That's a valid order, valid order.
State your name and occupation.
Ishan, bodybuilder.
What is the freakiest thing you've ever done?
The Ice Spice. You know what I'm talking about?
Jay Wally, I got a question for you. What is your favorite dropping spot in Fortnite?
Season one, right? All right, season one. There were these two houses just south of Salty Springs. Two houses that had like seven chests. And you break left, tower. Hop into Salty Springs and you just pop everybody, you're good. Rotate to zone after that.
All right, how many solo wins do you have in Fortnite?
Over 500.
On homie?
Oh God, Ethan Jones.
Derek is coming.
Wild Derek on his way. Keep him walking up the stairs. He's getting ready to drop a 30 piece.
Hey, Derek.
Derek, how are you feeling on the game?
I'm feeling great.
What are the stats going to be tonight?
No. I'm not too sure about that. I'm not worried about that. I'm just going to go out there on the ball.
Hey, that's a confident man right there. That's a true baller. Phoenix Rose, how are you feeling on the game tonight?
Feeling pretty good about the game, you know what I'm saying? Got me a little nap, so, you know, I'm feeling a little energized right now, you know what I'm saying? I'm waking up right now.
So, mark me if I'm wrong, but I've heard your nickname is Penis.
Actually, I've never heard of that nickname, you know what I'm saying? I don't know where that came from. I actually do know where it came from, and it came from idiots over there.
Pin the camera over right
Boots,
there.
Boots and Troy. Boots and Golden Boy, basically, you know, they came up with that name, you know. Do I like it? No. But am I going to complain? You know, it is what it is.
What's up? It's Gavin. We're out here at Rockin' vs. Whitney. We got Ben behind the camera. Ben, what's your score prediction for tonight?
Tonight, score prediction, I'm going to say 68-65 Whitney. D-files for cool, at least 25-piece, 10 rebounds, couple block shots. I'm hype, baby.
Yeah, no, easy. I think Whitney's covering the spread. I heard spreads at about 5.5, I think. Hammers the over here.
That's valid.
You know? Yeah,
valid.
Hammers it.
And we're here with Mr. G. All right, question tonight. What is your score prediction for the night?
I'm going to say Whitney 90, Rockland 85.
Yeah. Ooh, that's a very high score game.
And what's your favorite fruit?
My favorite what?
Fruit.
Fruit. I'm going to say bananas.
Valid.
My name's Jace. I'm here with Zach McNally, Coach McNally. Score predictions for the night. Let me hear it.
Cats by a million.
Cats by a million. Tonight, we got our Surge 6 going. Matt Schroeder, 2.5 threes is the line. We slam the over on that. Derek Lamb, D-Files, shout out D-Files, 1.5 blocks, slamming the over. Jaden Hurtado, 3.5 assists, over again. Eli Willis, 12.5 points. He dropped 19 last time, over. Elijah Samdahl, he heads to the line a lot. He's a beast in the paint. 2.5 free throws, over. Yeah, and his birthday shout out. 1.5 total dunks in the game. I'm taking the over. We got a lot of big men here. We'll keep you posted.
On fire, money wires every day. It's a natural known fact. I'm the hottest in LA. It's all money in, that's all I got to say. Got them reppin' down a Dago, Las Vegas to the Bay. Even on the East, they never hesitate. They shouting out my words from the crowd toward the stage. And you know I'm getting paid.
Pay, pay.
Yeah, you know I'm getting paid. Pay. Look, marathon life, it's all about the pace. A lot of niggas running sprints, but they never win the race. You don't see me at the shop. I'm probably out of state in my flying hotel, working on my mixtape. Standing on the couches later on that day. Champagne models pour bottles on their face. The essence for success, and that's why I love the hate. They mad cause I can, and I'm happy cause they can't. Yeah, I'm happy cause they can't. Does that feel good? You know? Shout out to my enemies. Shout out to the facts. We the one that they pretend to be. Rappers with their gangbang identity. But imitation is the highest form of humility. Then my phone rang. It was Killer B. That's a bad bitch. Plus she get her cheese. Know I'm feeling her. I know she feeling me. But we don't even
I'm sorry.